Cases rose over 10,000 for the second straight day. Emmy Coloma joins us live from Moscow. Hello, Emmy.
Hello, Alma. Good afternoon.
Good evening from Manila. Good afternoon there. What are your updates for us, Emmy?
Update now here in Moscow. Mm-hmm. Today, May 4, 2020. Coronavirus cases rise by over 10,000 second straight day. Russia confirmed 10,581 new coronavirus infections over 24 hours, reached 145,268 in all regions. Over 18,000 recovered and 1,356 death toll. Crisis Center said the daily increase rate stand at 7.9%, some 5,352 new cases, 50.6% rate without symptoms. Prime Minister Mikhail Mishustin on Thursday confirmed that he has the coronavirus, making him the highest-ranking official in Russia to contract the virus. Russia is emerging a new hotspot for the coronavirus as many countries use lockdown measures. Official fatality rate has remained low from other countries that have higher cases of COVID-19. Russia had extended a non-working quarantine period until May 11, but have also indicated they could confinement measures which vary from region to region. President Vladimir Putin planned major celebration for this year's 75th anniversary, a victory day, with world leaders in Red Square. Denis Manturov told the state that Russia has lifted its ban on the export of medical masks and respirators. And there is no shortage of masks or other sanitary products in Russian pharmacies. Russia will using drones and helicopter to enforce self-isolation rules in Moscow and in Moscow region over the May holidays. The drones and helicopter will send information about violation to officer in the ground who will issue fines to violator. Always be positive and keep your spirit higher than worries. Reporting from Eagle News, this is Emmy Coloma from Moscow, Russia. Believe in interesting time. Back to you, Alma.
Thank you, Emmy. Ingat po dyan. Maraming salamat.
Okay.